Alright, this is More Like Crusader. I'm Matt.
And I'm Mike, and we're playing this game.
What the hell are you doing here, Mike? This isn't a two-player game.
Well, you know, we're bored, and I'm bored, and you're bored, and we're all bored.
Yeah, especially people watching this video. That last commentary sucked like a vortex.
I'm sorry.
It's all your fault. Another person to save. A very ugly person. Thank you! What am I doing in a place like this? I don't know, bitch. Looked like you were being devoured by ooze, but...
Yeah, it looked pretty gross.
What do I know? Okay, push the barrel onto that platform. Push the thing onto that pressure point.
And push the barrel side diagonally.
Yeah, it's kind of hard to get the barrel to move in the right direction.
It can be a pain in the butt.
The butt?
The butt. The ass.
What, are you suddenly censoring yourself?
No.
So come on, man. Use man words. It's a pain in the shit factory.
The shit factory.
That's exactly what it's a pain in.
I'm not sure if that's a man word or not, but okay.
A door opens somewhere.
That's no fucking help.
It's crazy how much of this is just automatic to me.
Yeah.
I know exactly what that means. It means this door opened. Okay, we have a windy hallway.
With some enemies.
Take care of these slimes. My favorite spell is the needle crack.
Needle crack. Ooh, that's a nifty spell.
As opposed to a crack needle, which is what you use if you're a junkie.
I'm just kidding.
I'm just kidding. You can't inject crack.
The first safe place.
No, there was one before that. But I just kind of glossed over it. Well, I talked about it in the last video because there's one in the castle. But of course, the actual save points don't matter since I will be using save states to help me out.
Yeah, of course.
Make life a little bit easier.
For everybody.
Especially me.
Oh, you're screwed.
I done fucked up.
You done fucked up.
Okay. I did that mostly the right way. I just need to...
No.
Oh, I remember.
Yeah, fool.
The bomb! These guys are annoying, so I just skip them.
Yeah, they're difficult to kill, aren't they?
Yeah, you have to jump in the air and fly at them with the stabbing motion.
Oh, yes, I remember this puzzle.
I had so much trouble with this the first time I tried.
Because you actually tried to, like, push it across instead of just moving it around?
Yeah. Oh, I was a dumb kid in many ways. More ways than one. I have more than two problems. Okay, this is kind of a weird area. This stairway is sealed off by an invisible force field. And these ghost things send flamey things at you. What is your opinion on this?
My opinion on the flaming ghosts?
On anything. Just talk.
Oh. Okay. I'm just watching you.
Oh.
Well,
I mean, the whole point kind of is that you watch and then you comment on what you watch.
Oh, yeah. Well, unfortunately, it's kind of difficult to comment on this game.
Yeah, that's what I was afraid of. Okay, see what I did just there?
Yeah. Yeah, that was...
That's what I did.
Nifty.
Wonder how long it'll take me to beat this game. Alright, the Raper. Flip that switch, and that opens that closed door that we saw a ways back.
I don't know, how long is this game?
The very first time I beat it, it took me like 5 hours.
Really?
But I'm sure
that's
it won't,
not too bad.
Yeah, I'm sure it won't take me more than 2 or 3 hours at the most this time.
That's not too bad.
Alright. When I used to play this game, I used to, like, kill everything. But eventually I realized, you know, what's the point?
And it's not like you get experience or anything for killing anything.
Yeah.
I mean, the best thing that happens is they actually drop some magic.
Yeah, or food.
Or food.
Okay, in this room all the lights are on and we need to turn them off. Open up this portal here. We get a large amount of gold and a red potion. Most of the money that you find in this game is in large quantities in slightly hidden areas. And we're at another boss already.
It's a dragon. Ow. Ow.
Yeah, this guy hurts. And Needle Crack isn't really as useful as I remember it.
Yeah, it doesn't seem to be doing much.
And I only have 5 of them left.
Ow. I only have 5 of them left.
Yeah, this guy's a bitch.
He is a bitch.
I remember how I need to kill him. I need to stay over here. So that way, well...
Ow.
His fire won't hit me, but he sure can. Ow.
Damn.
Whoa.
Oh, there you go. So you just stand on him.
I didn't know I could stand on him. Sweet. I'm sure I'll never get up there again. Let's take one of these potions. Why not?
See, you just gotta dodge in general areas.
Yeah. Yeah, definitely the best way to avoid the fire is to stand in that left-hand corner.
Apparently so.
If I can get on him again, that'd be pretty
sweet. Yeah, that was rape.
Yeah.
Fire again. Okay, so he basically does 3 things. He flaps his wings and causes you to go flying back against the wall.
Yeah. And he spits fire at you.
Yeah, and if you're up in the corner, he'll come down and try and kick your ass.
Yep. Like all bosses, there's a very simple pattern.
Oh, wow. You don't even have to be in the corner. You're gonna die, man.
Or not. Uh-oh. It didn't come desynced for you, did it?
Yes, it most definitely did.
I have, like, 90 hit points left.
Oh, crap.
What is it about treasure games? I swear to God. Gunstar Heroes did it, like Crusader's doing it.
Alright, well...
Well, I just killed the dragon.
Yeah.
Did you see that?
Nope.
You didn't see that?
Nope. In fact, you're getting raped on my end.
Really?
Yes.
Okay, well, I guess the network play isn't going to work for this one. I'll just go ahead and save it here. And that'll be the end of episode 3. Once we figure out what to do, and Mike might be back, might decide it's not worth it, I don't know.
Either way, you know, we'll be in other stuff, so...
In fact, we have a very good 2-player Let's Play coming up very soon. In fact, it'll probably be posted by the time this goes up. So
absolutely. And hopefully a lot of people will check it out.
Hopefully. Hello, this has been Let's Play Light Crusader. I'm Matt.
And I'm Mike, and later, guys.
See ya.